We made it. Okay, I think we're on. So how are you? We're doing a little danceSati today. Who's ready to dance? Who's ready to dance? Put something in the chat box so I know you're here. Say hi. We're gonna warm it up today. Woo, baby, it's Friday. And today I want you to have in your heart and in your mind the vision of great health. I want you to put something in the chat box from France. Mary's from France. Put something in the chat box today. What do you really want to be able to do? What's something that you want to be able to do that maybe you can't do yet? So this morning, Kellen went for a run, and she went for a run, and she said, come with me. I'm like, I don't think I can do that yet. Yet. What's something that you cannot do now that you want to be able to do that you're like, I can't do that yet, but that's what I'm training for. I can't do that yet, but that's what I'm training for. I want you to put that in the chat box as I fix my ponytail. And if Joe Comforti is on, which I think he is, I want you to see that artwork there in the background. That was made for me from my Joe, my friend Joe. Wait, what do you wanna do? Well, let me see, cancel, I wanna see. You wanna run again without pain. So what can you not do yet? What can you not do yet? Yet is the important word. Lisa says, I can't do a full warrior push-up yet. Manuela, hi. From Italy. Tutto bene? So put that in the chat box. What are you training for that you cannot do yet, but you have a vision of great health? You have a vision that this day, by this day, and here's what I'm gonna ask you to put down. So Lisa says, I can't do a full warrior push-up yet. So Lisa, put your by when date. By when will you be able? And Jocelyn says, get through the entire yes audio workout. Okay, put a by when. You have to put an end date. Work expands to the time allotted. So end dates are really, really important. By when will you be able to do a warrior push-up? Mary says a full split. By when? Jocelyn says by May 31st. Lisa says, la, 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 return, blah, blah, blah. So put a by when date. Let's see your by when dates and let's dance. Let's see your by when date and let's dance. Can you hear the music in my voice? Just let me know if you can hear my music and the voice. Let's warm up. Let's dance, Kevin. How you bet? Just shake it off. Just take a second. Do your own move. Shake it out. Feel the music. chop it away. Fear, doubt, worry, regret, chop, chop, chop. Chop in front. Just letting go of what you don't need right now. For the chat box, like, let's go, let's do this, let's dance. Here we go, we got about 20 minutes. Nice warm-up. No more tears left to cry. With a really sassy single, single, double. You're gonna do this single, single, double like you just are just so sassy, so hot, so looking great. Single, single, double, move your hair, move your body, and just dance it out. Up, in, around, down, up, in,
So we turn it up. Yeah, we turn it up.
Go, 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 go. So I had to start the song over. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Okay, did you get it? So it's attitude, Ariana Grande, sassy, a lot of hips, and play with it. Over-exaggerate, over-exaggerate. 10 times more than what you would normally do if you were like at a bar. 10 times more. Down, that's a power move. Every dance has a power move. Every dance has a power move. So check this out. You're gonna come from the turn. One straight, right? Now the turn is optional. I know there's some of you on here that are into the turn. And you're gonna go drop, drop, up, drop, drop, up, drop, drop, up, drop, drop pose. Yes? Can I get a yes? Let's go from the top, and then we're gonna do that piece. The power move is the move that really blasts the heart rate. So the power move is where you go as deep and as high as you can. Drop. Up. Grab a sip of water. We're gonna go from the top one more time. Heart rate up. Please remember, do it your way. This is about the spirit. This is about pulling up that feeling of, we're doing this.
Stop.
That's it. That's all we're doing for today. Let's do it again. Because I want you to have it. I want you to dance it. No more tears. Let's cry. Sweat. Dance. About to end, I didn't want to do that. So here's our last thing. How are you feeling? Are you sweating a little bit? Are you breathing hard a little bit? I hope so. Okay, whole song through. It's only like 3 minutes. Dance, friends, dance. Yeah. That's how we're gonna end it. From the top. Second, let's bring it down. Let's do a quick stretch. Anybody up for 10 push-ups? Come on. Anybody up for 10 push-ups just while I get us a song that won't get us turned off for, woo, baby. Standing nice and tall, let's do a quick stretch. Let's do a quick stretch, good job. I don't have a song for you right now. Arms up in the air. Reach as big as you can. Cancel, I'm trying to get a song for you. Reach as high as you can, but really stretch. And when you stretch, I want you to imagine that you're creating space between every rib. So belly's pulled in and up, but you're trying to get space between every rib. Get that in there. Reach, reach, reach. Now go to the tips, tips, tips of your toes. Tippy, tippy toes. Don't come down yet. Don't come down yet. And then release. Take your arms open. See how my thumbs are pressing back and rotate it down so the pinky finger's up. So you're stretching the chest and stretching the arms and reach the arms as long as you can. Reach, reach, reach. Tail in and down back straight. Reach the hands behind the back. Bow over, stretch the legs. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Release the arms. Do a nice long lunge to one side. See me? Nice long lunge. Stretching the hips. Come to the center, stretch and lunge to the other side. Back heel is down, belly in. Both toes to the front. Grab the ankles, shake your head, yes. Interlace your hands behind your back if that feels okay. Bring your hands to your thighs, bend your knees. Roll up slowly by pulling the belly in. Bring your hands to your heart and just breathe there for a second. Just close your eyes and imagine the whole body vibrating with white light. Vibrating with white light. And we asked at the beginning of this to ask, like, what is it that you really can't do now, but that you really have a vision of yourself to be able to do? Mine is to go running. Like, I've never been a runner and my body's been hurting for so many years and now it doesn't. And so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start adding that. So some of you said warrior push-ups. Some of you said run without pain. And I want you to think about that so that that wakes you up to put the effort to make the changes that might be hard. They might be dietary changes. They might be sleep changes. They might be hydration changes. They might be meditation changes. But you have so much power to add vitality, because it's depending on what goes in and out of your own mouth, and your hand decides what goes in to your mouth, and your intention, your thoughts come out of your mouth based on either patterns or conscious choice. So you have a lot of power to increase your health, a lot. So whatever that vision is that you want to be able to do, ask yourself today, what's one thing I can do? What's one habit for the next 30 days that I can do to start moving this in that direction? Be honest, don't overpromise something. Just pick one thing for 30 days. You're gonna add more to your workout. You're gonna cut out animal products. That's a big deal. If you have pain or inflammation in your body, cut out animal products. Increase the greens, increase the water, increase the vibrant live foods, and that'll make a big difference too. Do your workouts every day, stretch. So whatever you need to add, make that commitment for yourself. Keep the vision of great health at the forefront of your mind so that it gives you the heart power to step forward into the life that you want to create for yourself. I love you. I'm grateful for your presence here today, dancing with me, reminding me how much fun it is to dance. And thank you. If you haven't subscribed, please press subscribe. Put something in the chat box before you leave, some note to the community, something that expresses how you feel after this, so that when people look for this, they are like, yeah, I want to do that too. So put something in the comments that is just a vote of confidence for people that are looking for something to do. So much fun. That's a great one too. So thank you. Remember, we're here every day, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and we do a full live Zoom experience every Saturday at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. You can go to patriciamoreno.com for more information. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. I love you so much. Dan Carslake, Ariana, good to see you. Anissa, good to see you. Barbara, good to see you. Barbara, just a great teacher. Thank you, my love. Thank you. It's Carolyn. Yay, Carolyn. Oh, I'm glad you decided to join too. I'm glad. Saturdays are so much fun. Can't wait for tomorrow. Bring your friends. Our goal is to reach 1,000 people on the Zoom call. We're getting closer every week because of you. I love you. I thank you. I'm grateful for you. And I hope to see you tomorrow.